Hey guys, Alexa just talking to me. Listen.
Right.
Hey Alexa. Look, so this is where you can do cool stuff with Alexa. Okay, so now I'm back. So a setup took about... It took about like 20
Sorry,
minutes.
I don't know that one.
Wait. People say this is the red ring of death. But it's not, it's just like waiting. Like, there's no such thing as that. Okay, anyways, it took 20 minutes. It was quite long to do it because I was quite struggling what to do. But, yeah, I've done the Alexa thing. It was quite cool. Look, listen, I don't know if this will work. I don't know if you know where my hand is, but okay. Hey, Alexa. What's the weather at home?
Currently. In Rome, Italy, it's 69 degrees Fahrenheit with partly cloudy skies. Tonight...
Hey, Alexa, stop. Alexa, what's the weather at home?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Hey, Alexa, what's the weather in Mitcham, London?
Currently... In Mitcham, United Kingdom, it's 49 degrees Fahrenheit with mostly cloudy skies.
Can you sit?
Can expect stop. Just a few clouds in the sky with a low of 47 degrees.
47 degrees? Alexa, can you say that in Celsius, please? Okay, but... Wait, let me listen to that again. Alexa, what's the weather in London in Celsius?
Currently, in London, United Kingdom, it's 7 degrees Celsius with mostly cloudy skies. Tonight,
that's
you can expect just a few clouds in the sky, with a low of 5 degrees.
That's good. Let's see if you'll turn on a song. Okay? So now we'll test it, if you'll see if you'll like turn on any kind of song which I asked. So let's see, which kind of song can we put on? We can put on... While I'm thinking about that here is where it connects with Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and it also has a very far voice. So I'm gonna start far away now, okay? Okay. Alexa. See? Actually picking up my voice. Okay.
Doggies are all I want to see.
No, what the hell?
Doggies. They're also friendly.
Alexa, stop. Alexa.
I think you just whispered to me. If you'd like me to whisper back, say, turn on whisper mode. Now, to play a specific song, you'll need to sign up for Amazon Music Unlimited, which lets you choose from over 70 million songs on this Echo Dot. It's free for 30 days and then £3.99 a month until you cancel. Terms in the Alexa app.
Alexa, can you connect to my Spotify app?
Playing music from provider Spotify is not supported.
Excuse me? Alexa. Can you play music from Spotify?
To listen to Spotify, enable the skill and link your account. I've sent the details to your Alexa app.
Jesus.
If this doesn't quite suit, you can always ask me to play something else.
That's good, I'm gonna get Spotify. So that's really cool. Wait, I'm gonna ask one more question, okay? Alexa, can you connect to Netflix?
To control a video device with your voice, you need to connect it first. In the Alexa app, go to settings, and then TV and video to get started.
That's quite cool. What else can it do? Let's see what else comes in here. Alexa. Can you tell me what's the latest news?
Here's some quick info first. When you ask me to play the news, I'll play a channel from your preferred provider, which you can change in the Alexa app.
Alexa, can you turn the radio on?
I don't have an extended news channel for that source. I've got some other options like BBC, Heart Entertainment,
yes.
And Sky Sports.
Alexa, can you turn on Heart?
Sorry, but I'm still not finding that. Here's some other news instead.
Stop, Alexa. Can you put on Heart?
Hello, this is George Allagher, and welcome to BBC News. This is a new way to find out...
Can you put on Heart Entertainment?
Here's some music being based on That's Entertainment by The Jam on Amazon Music. This service may contain interest-based ads. To learn more, including how to set your preferences, go to amazon.co.uk/interest-based ads.
Okay, so that was good. Alexa is really good. I recommend it. It's only £25 right now at Curry's PC World. I really recommend it. Go out and buy it. Really recommend it. Did I say £12? Did I say £12? Okay, anyways, it's £25, sorry. It's £25 right now at Curry's PC World. Just buy it before it goes back up to £35. Go now, buy it. This is a really good decision. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.